It looks like we are on the path. Now it looks like it's kind of curving down. And then he's like, we can't see anything. And then like 2 minutes later, like, oh, now we can see something. It looks like a lot of green grass. Looks like a town. You know, this is like a couple minutes gap from being in the South Pole, where it's just like nothing but snow, to seeing a town with like green grass and shit. Like, looks like somewhere in the middle of America. And he's like, I don't know what just happened. And then all of a sudden, like, I think the plane had to come down and land. And then he was like in some world. Yeah. I just feel dope, man. I'm not even gonna lie. You make me feel dope, and that's why I like having you as a homie.
Because I got kicks on my
dog. Always make me feel dope.
That's a big, there's a big ass sign for that place.
93.
For this?
It has to happen to be reminded that, you know, we're boys, and it's even more intense when niggas doing shit together. And shot. I'm human. I like the shroomies to be earthy. Earthy shroomies. Thank you.
gotta put salt in the water so that the pasta can be seasoned.
You know, I mean, this is like what we're using because this is easy. We just done something easy. But the sauce in general, like you're gonna see, you know, herbs from the garden and shit, mushrooms. You could really make this into a soup. You know, a mushroom, herb, tomato soup thing. Okay, I'm gonna add a little creaminess to it. We'll just add a little bit of almond milk like that. Okay. And then, after the box is done. Always use some pasta water. You're just gonna need that. You know what I mean? A little olive oil, right? Like that. You should need some salt. My niggas running out, but I'm gonna salt her up. Cool. Lazy, right? You know, if you really wanted a good sauce or something, you could blend, of course you blend it or something. But, I mean, this is real quick shit, man. This is really a tester video, man. This is real pro shit. This pro. I just go cheat coder that bit. A little bit. Just like a little something. Niggas want me to know that. It's like a crazy type of joint.
Delicious, bro. Very flavorful. Thank you.
Yeah.
Niggas better not hit my car, I'm dying.
Good thing I got this new exclusive cheese canteen.